want. Deal with that.
Over it, what do you reckon I mean by that? Because how does it look when it's sitting there nicely for you in front of you? What do you want to do? You want to go back to things, don't you? I do anyway, don't know about you. But when the ball's bouncing in front of me and it looks really nice, I just want to go whack it. You feel like that as well. So that's the temptation, that's called being emotional. Now, in football, there's no place for us to be really emotional with it. Because what happens to your technique if you get too emotional and wound up about it? Yeah, your technique ends up just being angry and you try whacking the ball just to out of frustration, and then your technique goes in again. Would you agree with that? So while you're in your last set here now, I need loads of composure, loads of confidence from you in front of the goal.
You ready? 3, 2, 1, play. Yes, yeah. There. 1, love it. Yes, 2, good. Go on, hit that with your laces. Go on, know you like that one. 1 out of 1, great area there. Good, settle it down. Settle it down, let's go. Let's go. There, 2, footwear. There you have, 1, yes, there. 2, strikes. No, I'm giving you it. Around. Yes, JJ, where? Think about your way to pass. Nice, finishes. Strikes. Yes.
Now, you know you're, come here, with one finger, point on your boot. If the ball's there, where about are you looking to connect with you on your boot? If you're whipping it, point with your finger so I know exactly. Okay, so that's maybe the difference between me and you right now then, because when I'm striking it, I'm trying to go off the bone in my foot. So I'm trying to go off of that area there, while you're trying to hit it kind of off your toe a bit. You left it nice and close, toes pushing away, and with that bone of my foot, I'm wrapping it around the ball.
Rashford. Yeah, go and lace that. Go and lace that. Get on it. Not far. I'll give you it. Come in here. Yeah, quick. Back. Sort your feet out.
Yes, easy.
One, two, two. Finish. Finish. Back. Oh. Come on then, here. Play. Come on then. Deal with it. Deal with it. Finish.
I know a lot of times, a lot of your games, a big strength of yours is to dribble and shoot. Am I wrong? Or am I right? Is that your game? You like to dribble and shoot? What do you mean? Don't you know how you play?
Yeah.
Go on then, answer the question. What type of shots do you have the most? Is it dribble shoots or is it first time finishes?
Dribble.
Yeah, it's dribbles. Look, that's your dance floor here then. So in here, I want you to enjoy yourself with some skills, yeah? Maybe from Maradona, back skill, and then just back to finish in there. But before we do that though, you're going to need some over in this corner. First finish. You're gonna follow me, okay? I'll go first, Seb, and then he'll go second. First, when you move away,
yes, sir.
Comes in direction, so back there. You go through the gates. There, in, shift inside. There, back. Finish in there. Show me that. Follow me. Now this is my dance floor now, JJ. I'm going in there, bang, skill, book, last one, in touch, back. Receive. Hey, Sam. In that gap. Back, good. Now it's your dance floor. Good, enjoy yourself now. Skill, one, two, lovely, another one. Go, beat the mannequin. Bang, see you later. Go on, don't complicate it too much. Here, time. But then you're actually going and adjusting.
Yeah.
I like it because in the game of football, sometimes you can't anticipate what. That was a question. What can't you anticipate in football sometimes? What can't you predict in football sometimes? You can't predict anything. Sometimes you don't know what's going to happen next. Why? What might happen in football? It might hit you in the nose, might hit Meg in the forehead, might hit Seb on the shin, and all of a sudden, if the ball lands there, I've just got to what? I'm just gonna move and react, and then go and adjust and sort my feet out and go and get a finisher. So sometimes I like the ones better.
side. There you go, beautiful. Beautiful. All that, like a little bit more of is a bit more juice. Yes, sir. A bit more juice on it. You see how it's got a bit of power on it? Tom's job, just to prepare you for anything. So if the ball bounces to your left foot volley, you're ready. The ball bounces to your right, you practice that technique as well.
Yeah.
If you need to whip it to curl it around a wall or a player, you're ready for that technique.
Yeah.
So Tom's job to prepare you for all. So loads of different techniques there. Loads of skills there. I mean, I can't coach you on your skills. Because maybe, do you do one-on-one set? Can I buy a one-on-one session off you to teach me how to do skills?
No,
how much you charge?
No.
If you were to charge me, how much would you charge me for an hour for you to show me how to do skills?
1,000 pounds.
1,000? Okay, I'll pay you later, okay? When are you free? Now?
Yeah.
Tomorrow? Okay, what time?
1 a.m.
See you at 1 a.m? Yeah. What do you mean 1 a.m?
Yeah, 1 a.m.
Oh, that's well past Tom's bedtime then. Good session. Good stuff.
Thank you.
Get yourself out of here.